Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I have been a developer for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. Today, we are going to be talking about testing Docker image in GitLab CI/CD. I'll take you through the steps to test my Docker image before pushing it to a repository, and then demonstrate how to run automated tests using Postman Newman. You can find the related markdown and exercise files on my GitLab page. I put the links are below. First topic, demo environment and my project. I will starting by saving down the demo environment because GitLab's feature may change from version to version. The demo code has passed testing in shared GitLab runner. Version is 15.9.0. The GitLab project I'll be using for the video is called Docker Spring Boot Demo, and we'll be focused on the feature 115 testing Docker image in GitLab CI/CD branch. Let me move the content a little bit up. The demo pipeline has four stages: build, test, deploy, automation test. Today, we are focused on the test and automation test stages. If you are interested in the learning about other two stages, I have three videos that provide more detail. Build Docker images in GitLab CI pipeline, how to use artifacts in GitLab pipeline, and efficiently sharing Docker image between GitLab CI/CD jobs. Next topic is running quick testing before pushing Docker image to repository. Before we dive into the test job, let's cover some background knowledge. Docker is client and server architecture. The Docker image is a client in the GitLab CI/CD. Docker in Docker is the server. When we run Docker commands, actually the Docker client will run a RESTful API call to the Docker server. If we use the curl command to call the running Docker instance, which one in the Docker in Docker, we'll get a connection refuse. We'll be learned how to run curl command inside Docker in Docker. The detail is in the test backend API image job. The test backend API image job in my demo pipeline will help run quick tests before pushing our Docker image to the repository. We are starting by loading the backend API image to the local registry in the LAN 46. Next, we run the Docker containers with a health check command and sleep for 30 seconds to allow the app fully start in the LAN 50. After this, we run a Docker inspect command to return a JSON object, which contain all detail about that container. Then we'll filter the latest health check status in the LAN 52. Next, run curl command inside the running Docker container using Docker ESEC and check whether the health check passed or failed. Latest, access the Git username API. How to add a Docker container health check has more detail of Docker container health check function. Now, we are running some quick tests on our Docker image. We are moved to the automation test stage, where we will learn how to run automated tests using Postman Newman. The automation test backend API image job will execute Postman collections using Newman to ensure the APIs and all tests pass. The Postman select Newman 5-alpine is used to run automation tests for my Docker image. Entry point define an empty entry point in the .gitlab cicd.yaml file, so the runner does not start a useless shell layer. If you do not add the, you will face error, invalid command shell. This annoying bug. The link has detail and how to fix it. The service name is my Spring Boot Demo image. The tag is V13. The alias name is user-api. Docker client can use the alias name to talk to the Docker service. In line 89, run new command plus a Postman test collection and environment parameter. The environment parameter is used to inject a host name to the Postman collection. We go through the two target jobs. Let me switch and log into the GitLab to trigger the pipeline and check the result. The project is Docker Spring Boot demo. Switch branch to the feature 115 testing Docker image in GitLab CI/CD. Open the .gitlab.ci.yaml file. Open the file in web IDE. Add a comment for demo. Commit and push. Switch back to the project page. In the left navigation menu, select pipelines in the CI/CD menu. Click running button to see the detail. Pipeline running successfully. Open the test backend API image job to see some test detail. The Docker is running in the LAM 43. Pass the health check. That means the latest health check status is up. Curl health check is passed. Get all users API call is passed too. Back to the pipeline file to check the automation test result. Open automation test backend API image job. There is a response time for each API call and HTTP status. There is a summary for the test result. That's it. All the topics completed. I hope you find this guideline helpful in understanding how to test a Docker image in GitLab CI/CD. Do not forget to check out it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.